Carl.
Thanks a million. Say hello to the missus for me, will you?
Yes, sir.
All right. Here's the first of the day, fellas. To old D.H. Lawrence. Indians. Thank you. You know, I must have started off to Mardi Gras 6 or 7 times. Never got further in the state line. Governor of Louisiana gave me this. Madam Tinker Toys, House of Blue Lights, corner of Bourbon and Toulouse, New Orleans, Louisiana. Now this is supposed to be the finest whorehouse in the South. These ain't no pork chops. These are U.S. prime.
I'm sight, man.
Oh, I'd like to get over there. How long did you boys say it was going to take you to get down there?
About 2 or 3 days.
2 or 3 days, that right? Oh, boy, I sure wish I was going with you.
Yeah? You got a helmet?
Oh, I've got a helmet. I got a beauty.
Well, I'd rather go and journey where the diamond crescent's glowing, and run across the valley beneath the sacred mountain, and wander through the forest where the trees have leaves of prisms and break the light in colors that no one knows the names of. Beside a legendary fountain, till I see your form reflected in its clear and jeweled waters. And if you think I'm ready, you may lead me to the chasm where the rivers of our vision flow into one another.
You know, this used to be a hell of a good country. I can't understand what's going wrong with it.
Man, everybody got chicken, that's what happened. Baby. Hey, we can't even get into, like, a second-rate hotel. I mean, a second-rate motel, you dig? Don't they think we're gonna cut their throat or something, man? Like, they're scared, man.
Oh, they're not scared of you. They're scared of what you represent to them.
Amen. All we represent to them, man, is somebody who needs a haircut.
Oh, no. What you represent to them is freedom.
What the hell's wrong with freedom, man? That's what it's all about.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's what it's all about, all right. But talking about it and being it, that's two different things. I mean, it's real hard to be free when you are bought and sold in the marketplace.
course, don't ever tell anybody that they're not free, because then they're going to get real busy killing and maiming to prove to you that they are. Oh, yeah, they're going to talk to you and talk to you and talk to you about individual freedom. But they see a free individual, it's going to scare them.
No, well, don't make them running scared.
No. It makes them dangerous. Swamp.
You're right, yeah. Swamp.
Swamp.
Swamp. Swamp.
You ever talk to bullfrogs in the middle of the night?
Not generally.
You don't?
No, man.
You know what I used to do?
What did you used to do?
Well, I'll tell you one thing I didn't used to do is talk to bullfrogs in the middle of the night, foolish.
Get out of your mind.
That's right.